for to be on the cold winter's evening a fair maid sat waiting alone. She was thinking of her father, likewise her aged mother, and also her true lover John. Young Johnny, he was sweet, and he promised for to meet, but he tarried an hour too long. He met with great delay, which caused him for to stray, I and I, weary waiting all alone. Young Johnny came at last, and he found the door was fast, and he slowly, slowly tinkled at the pane. On his fair maid she arose, and hurried on her clothes, in order to let young Johnny in. He took her in his arms, and off to bed they went, and it's there they lay talking of their plan. I wish this maid, said she, this night would prove to be as long since the world first began. Fly up, oh fly up, my pretty little conch, and don't crow until it breaks day. And your cage it shall become of the very shining gold, your wings of a silvery grey. But this pretty little conch, so cruel as he was, he crowed out an hour too soon. And he sent my love away before the break of day, it being only the light of the moon. This fair maid she arose and quickly followed after, and when will you come to see me? When the fishes they do fly, the seas they all run dry, and seven moons shine brightly o'er yon lea. There was once I thought my love was as constant unto me as the stones that lie under yon ground. But now since I do find he has altered his mind, I would rather live single as the bound.
Hit the bone.
Thank you.
Thank you.